go grab your team. It's How to Asana. Most goals aren't achieved by just one person, but collaboration can sometimes be the hardest part of work. But that's where Asana comes in. The more teammates you have tracking their work, the more clarity you'll have on who's doing what by when. Here's how to get your team into Asana. If you're the first one in your organization to use Asana, create a team. Give it a description, add members, and choose the privacy settings. We recommend making it public to your organization. From the team page, you can start conversations and add projects. Create a project that a few teammates can collaborate on. An easy project to start with is a meeting agenda. There's even a template for it. Next, invite a few of your teammates. Click the orange plus button and select invite, then type their email addresses. When they accept your invitation, they'll automatically join your organization. Once more teammates are in Asana, add them to any relevant teams, projects, and start creating tasks for them. You can also start team conversations to keep everyone on the team in the loop. It's like CCing people on an email without the email. As you all start collaborating in Asana, you'll receive notifications and can track your work more efficiently. If you work with clients, contractors, or anyone outside your organization, you can also invite them to your Asana domain. They'll have limited access and can only see what is explicitly shared with them. There's no I in team, but there is an invite. Invite your team and start collaborating in Asana.